It's like that terrible joke, which I'm sure you must have been told, about the couple who adopt a German baby. you know it, yes, don't you? You must know it.
Is there only one joke that involves a German baby?
You know,
it doesn't speak.
It doesn't speak
at all.
The
one where he doesn't speak.
He never speaks.
Yeah. They until he's about five.
Yeah. Five.
What and they go, they take him to be tested.
Because they think, is he stupid? Is he deaf and dumb?
Everything functioning normally, yeah. Yeah. Fine. Yeah. And then
then he goes,
he has some apple strudel.
Yeah.
And he says,
this apple strudel is a bit tepid.
And they say, Wolfgang. You've never spoken before. After all these years, now you finally speak. Why haven't you spoken before? And he says,
up until now, everything had been satisfactory.
It's a great joke.